Hi Jellyfish, I'm going to show you some sidewalk chalk today, and we're going to start with a jellyfish. Okay, so I put some markers where I can draw within the camera. So we're going to start with a purple for the body of the jellyfish. I'm going to start with a round shape on top. Then we're gonna go under. So this kind of looks like a bean. And then I'm blending it with my fingers because I want it to go a little bit further. And I want it to be a little bit easier to see. Because when you just make a mark, it doesn't show up that bright, but if I blend it in with my finger, it might hurt a little bit, so don't do it. Don't rub your concrete if it hurts too much. Okay, so now we're gonna add some tentacles, and I'm gonna start with my red, or pink, whatever you wanna call it. I'm just gonna make some lines all the way down. And I'm going probably off the camera a little bit, that's okay. Now I'm going to take my blue, I'm going to outline our jellyfish body. I'm going to add some white out here because I want the sides to look a little bit rounder. So this is what we call a highlight on a form. Also going to add some white in the middle here. I'm going to add probably the most white right in the middle because this is the one that I want to pop out the most. can show you some bubble letters later. And if you could hear the whole time the chirping, it is because of our baby ducks. Hey babies. They are a week and 2 days today.
Price is pretty. Glad you finally got to see New York City. And I know it's not a record.